All right, no need to turn back to normal at school. It'd be too weird if I just showed up at school on time every day. I'll just change my clothes and be on my way there. Hey, did I forget to put underwear in this bag?
If you guys are wondering, is this a what can go wrong moment? Yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and play some sound bites of what happens next.
Ow! Stupid chain link fence! No! No, doggy, down! Down! Stay away! Finally made it away from there. At least the traffic light is green.
Okay. You get the picture. Let's just fast forward to the school part already.
Pushing down on me, pressing down on you, no man asked for. Under pressure, the bonds are building down, splits a family in two, puts people on streets. It's the turmoil this world is about. Watching some good friends screaming. Hey, Sam.
Hey, Maria. How do you know I was here? You have your headphones on.
Your yelling is louder than my music.
Ah, true. Am I late?
No, surprisingly. What happened to you?
Chain link fence, chased by a dog, and oh yeah, nearly got hit by a car. You know, like every other morning.
Well, if you're not gonna tell me, you could at least say so. Instead of lying about it.
Yeah, okay. Come on.
Hey, guys!
Hey, Miles.
Guys, did you hear? On 2Pro, they just confirmed that Sonic the Hedgehog was the one behind the ice cream at the orphanage.
Well, of course he was. Who else would it be?
Who listens to the radio?
I listen to the radio.
Miles, you have officially lost like 20 points of coolness.
Okay. Miles, I need to know what you think. Advanced life form, bioweapon, or alien?
What?
Advanced life form.
Still going with that? You're gonna suggest he's been on Earth this entire time and no one has seen him until now?
If he was an alien, wouldn't we have heard something by now? And bioweapon is way too silly sounding.
Bioweapon is the only thing that makes sense if he's not an alien.
Wow, you guys are rather serious about this discussion.
We've been having it for the past week now. In person, over the phone,
on Tumblr, on Facebook,
in the library, in the lab, in the shower.
Okay, I get it. Wait, what was that about the shower?
Come on, you two, pick it up or we'll be late.
Advanced life form. Really?
Yeah, sorry about that. It's easy to play along with people if you seem as interested as they are.
Okay, I get that, but maybe you could clarify on what you meant by shower.
Did you give some thought about what Dart said? Do you have an answer?
No. Not yet, anyway.
You need to give him an answer soon, Sam. I mean it.
Yeah.
Sam was already going through a rough morning as it is. He didn't need to be reminded of what Dart and Tikal told him 2 weeks ago. When he said he wanted to know about who the Guardians were, he didn't expect to know the answers were... Well, let me take you back to those 2 weeks ago. When Sam was sitting in Miles' garage, after just being dubbed Sonic the Hedgehog by the public, the two of them, darn Tikal, began to explain who they were.
Formal introductions. My name is Tikal, and this is...
Dart, no last name.
Yeah, I know.
And we are Guardians, chosen individuals meant to host great power and tasked with keeping the world balanced.
Balanced? Like, good and evil?
Kind of. You see,
maybe you should lead off with the Chaos Emeralds, then come back to this part. Might be easier.
Good idea. Okay, putting that on pause for a moment, you are already aware of what the Chaos Emeralds can do to you.
Yeah, change your shape into an animal and give you powers. What's with the animal thing, anyway?
Good question. Been looking for that answer for a while now.
Anyway, the Chaos Emeralds are compressed subsidiaries of a greater power, which I will get to later. These 7 Chaos Emeralds serve the greater power as givers of power.
And these givers of powers are charged with protecting this balance?
Simply put, yes.
Now, when you say balance, what do you mean? I mean, it sounds like you're talking about the entire world here, but that's a lot to ask for one person, isn't it?
Sam?
Wait, the world? The entire world? You have to be joking!
No, we are not. Sam, I know you have a lot of questions, but you need to be calm and listen to everything we have to say. Because if you continue to use the Chaos Emerald, there will be responsibilities set on you. Ones you can't ignore or deny. Responsibilities that don't just settle on New York or even the United States. Every living person.
Bringing our half of the geology study? Do you have it?
Geology study? I left it at home.
Oh.
Along with my underwear.
What was that?
Actually, I may have uploaded a copy to my drive folder. We'll download it and print it off at the school's computer and stop by my house after school. We can go over the report then. Sound good?
I'm okay with it, but we better come up with an excuse fast. Mr. Blanche is on his way!
Okay. First one who chugs their slushy is off the hook.
Alright, here we go!
Sam!
Brain freeze!
Maria and Sam, is your geology report ready for tomorrow?
Mr. Blanche! Sam, come on!
It's so cold!
Despite Sam's stupidity and drinking an ice-cold drink so fast, we're both working on the report, and we're both working very hard on it.
Right. Can't wait to read it.
Whew, close one.
For now... Sam, what could you possibly be doing that would take so much time?
It's... complicated.
Yeah, sure. You know, Sam, no offense, but a little responsibility wouldn't kill you.
Hey, I am responsible.
Sam, I know you have a lot of questions, but you need to be calm and listen to everything we have to say. Because if you continue to use the Chaos Emerald, there will be responsibilities set on you. Ones you can't ignore or deny. Responsibilities that don't just settle on New York or even the United States, but every living person. Do you understand?
Yeah.
It doesn't sound like you do.
But, why everyone? I mean, what is it you guys are fighting? It can't be the group you keep...
G.U.N.
G.U.H.U.N. now?
G.U.N. They've been around for years, dating as early as World War II. Maybe before.
Okay. Whoa. Hold on. Just... hold on. I've never heard of this G.U.N., and I've been hacking into government agencies as early as I could code.
Were you looking for them?
Well, no.
They exist very off books and have no allegiance to any country.
There are thousands upon thousands of whistleblowers online. There is no way. Wait a minute.
I don't like how you paused after saying that.
Well, I mean, I thought back to what happened in 2008.
What happened in 2008?
I heard some really obscure posts about some whistleblowers going missing after stumbling onto something big. But it couldn't be this G.U.N., could it?
It could be. I'm only telling you what I was told.
And you accepted that?
Yes.
We're getting off topic. Guardians are expected to be silent peacekeepers of the world, keeping the world balanced.
The silent part may have been thrown out the window.
It was bound to happen eventually.
Yes, but what are you guys protecting us from?
Now, this is where things get a bit difficult. You're going to want to pay attention.
Sam!
What?
Lunch is over. We need to get back to class.
Oh, right.
After a long day for Sam, he waited for Maria to finish in the school's library. Luckily, he brought his earbuds, and his phone had some songs on its memory.
I'm just a kid, and life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid, and I know that it's not fair. Nobody cares, cause I'm alone, and the world is having more fun than me tonight.
Wow.
See? This is why I can't leave you alone. If I do, you begin to sing the most emo songs on the planet.
Hey, I resent that. This is a multifaceted song about how life sucks and there's nothing you can do about it. Okay, it's totally emo. What was taking you so long anyway?
Printer had issues. Had to get someone to fix it, but voila! You're half of the report.
Awesome. Alright, let's not waste time and head to my house.
Alright. By the way, I was thinking instead of talking about the results of the test, we go into how difficult some of the tests were. Really focus on... Sam?
Hmm?
You were spacing out again.
I was?
You've been doing that a lot lately. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm... Actually, can I ask you something?
Sure.
Have you... ever had something, well, do you remember 5 years ago when we were put in charge of the class pet?
Yes.
Remember when it was our turn to take care of it? Do you remember what I did?
You freaked out and tried to jump from your desk to the beanie bag.
That may explain my fuzzy memories of that day. Anyway, do you know why I did that?
Well, we all had theories.
It's 'cause I was scared. We were given such a big job taking care of something that was alive and needed us to watch him. I began to worry I would do something wrong and accidentally kill him. You know what I remember, though? You just totally took charge of the situation. You helped me through it, and everything was fine. There was something I always wondered, and I have to ask... How did you handle it?
Truth be told, I was as scared as you were.
What? No way! You seemed so in control.
I had to be. I would have preferred to freak out like you did, maybe less concussions involved, but I knew there were people depending on me, and I didn't want to let them down. What is this about?
I was thinking about things lately.
You? Reflecting on things?
Everybody does, even me. What? Did you really think I was so happy and scatterbrained all the time?
Well, sorta. Huh.
Sorry to ruin your image of me.
No, not ruined. Not ever.